John Pennington, and I was born in 1881, Knoxville, Georgia. I am famous because I created the All-American Soft Drink Coca-Cola. I went to pharmacy school and owned my own drugstore in Columbus, Georgia. I also fought for the Confederates in the Civil War. After the war, I moved to Atlanta and began selling medicines. I never got married, so I had lots of time to invent new things. After my death, the first bottle of Coca-Cola was introduced in 1894. Coca-Cola was sold all over the world for the very first time.
I have won many awards for my singing. 6 gold singles. 1 gold.
Man.